성진아. 他现在是对中国文很好奇，想学习一下这个。
老总来套。
这里是 A 馆的吗？嗯。This is different too. This is the high mountain.
Uh-huh.
I think this is made in Taiwan.
Okay.
This one is another brand. This is a red tea, see?
Mm-hmm.
It's a difference.
Okay.
Even the tea paddle is different. 你没开吧这个？
开了。
这
个都是假货。
See?
Oh, nice.
You can see how
the difference. Yeah. This one is more green and in lumps.
Bigger.
Yeah. So this one is better, you think?
I think it is same.
Okay.
Depends on your taste.
Okay.
If you like the red tea, I think this one is better. If you like the mountain,mountain tea and the high mountain tea, this one is better.
You like mountain tea?
I like the red tea.
Okay. So which one is this one he just gave me?
This is also...This is also the Chinese tea made in products from Fujian.
Fujian?
Yeah.
Okay.
So Fujian already has many different kinds of the mountain tea.
All right. Ooh.
This is the tea, the paddle is too many.
Too many?
Yeah.
Okay. So the leaves...like this, and then they open up like this.
Yeah.
Okay. So tea is a big deal in China.
Yeah. Tea is a big deal in China.
In here. It's better. Huh? Too many.
Too many.
Too many. Too
many.因为你这个茶是熟茶，放多了过后，这个喝了过后对身体不好，放太多。
相当于他现在自己已经搞了一个公司，专门做的牛奶这一块，牛奶中国那一块。
嗯。
啊，他自己那个品牌，他不是美国人，他是那个海地那一块的，就是说那个墨西哥湾那里面的岛国上面。它应该是属于南美那一块的。
So what are the meaning of these again?
This is just a place. You know, it's a west hotter, see?
Mm-hmm.
It's a color will change.
Ah.
And the inside, these two, the inside is empty.
Oh, okay.
See?
Right.
Just similar like the good lucky.I gave them the name, it's a lucky animal.
Oh, okay.
That's all.
This is mine?
Yeah.
Cool.
This is yours. I
just took two. What tea is this one?
This is a mountain.
Mountain?
Yeah, high mountain tea.
It's very nice.
Yeah. You tried this one? Have you tried this tea? Not yet?
Which one did I try?
The first?
I think it was this one I tried first.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Maybe you should try
this. 刚刚在问，他这些是在哪卖的？这些
地方。
Nice. 就买一个就好。Yeah, there is many in here in local. Like the stores is professional for selling some of the tea.
Yeah.
And the tea tools, they will be probably has this.
I want to buy some tea for my brother and my father.
Yeah, don't need to buy. I have many.
But also, I want to buy these things.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, that's why.
他说他现在做生意嘛，那时候他讲了，他我跟他说这一个是在中国是对钱的象征嘛，很多就是财富嘛，他说他很需要这个，他佛像，我佛像相当于吉祥，所以也是就是说就是平安嘛，
象征的，
平安象征嘛，他说他我这些都很需要。
The problem, I can find this for you.
Okay.
If you want to drink in the different stage, you should be properly needs to be used the different.
These?
Yeah, different.
Okay.
This is for this.
But I
was... This is already over 15 years.
15 years?
Yeah.
Wow.I was told they're very expensive, though.
I think it's not very expensive.
No?
No. Sometimes I'm using this knife. If you don't cut this piece,
mm-hmm.
then I'm making a tiny piece.
15 years?
Yeah.
把这个是放在缸里面，要放了年，
好像是
放的越久越好。
它那个
像那个地高的酒一样的。
Clean it.
Oh,
first.
Clean it first.
Yeah. In China, they have a story. If you always use the same cup,
mm-hmm.
if you use the same, every day you put some of the tea inside,
uh-huh.
they just end it. But cannot, that, don't need to be cleaned every day.
Oh.
Maybe after 5 to 10 years, you have not need to put the tea inside, just.Put this order inside, and then if you prepare it out,
oh,
it will be the tea.
Really?
But that needs to take a very long time.
Oh, okay. So basically the leaves flavor this
yeah.
thing. Is this made out of metal or something else?
I think this is sand.
Oh, okay. Like clay?
Yeah.
Clay, okay.
不能经常清洗这些东西，可能他无法理解说为什么一个茶杯用了这么多年会有茶味。
是啊。
好像那种紫砂壶，像那种
紫砂壶翻来翻去
用很久，好像几十年，好像都天价了，好像那都
是。
是
啊是啊是啊，买不到的。嗯。
那边那台卖台那个
needs to be kept as 5 to 10 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, 5 to 10 seconds. Sometimes you have done and cleaned.
Okay. Yeah.